Now then, YouTube, welcome back to the penultimate episode of the day, where we're going to be up against Norwich, followed by Real Madrid. And if I'm really feeling up to it, I might even do the City game if I'm playing well. I don't want to come off and then get fucked over, so we'll see. The team's tired because they put an absolute shift. So, here's the team. In net, Poisson still, back four Mulder, Chalobah, Saliba and Corney, midfield of Sands, Sensi, scored that worldy, Çalhanoğlu and Traore, and up front Brewster, who's 87 rated now, and Uber on the bench. We've got Philippe, we've got Gavi, Kimpembe, we've got options there. Traore is available, but I'm going to put him on the bench. Oh, I've been a fucking player. I've pressed B. I've done all that, and it's all for nothing. So, Brewster, Uber, Çalhanoğlu, Sensi. Gavi. There you go. Corney. Chalobah. Saliba, Mulder, Poisson, then on the bench, Kimpembe, Philippe, Berger, Traore, then we'll put success on, instead of Kane. And we are going to press A this time and not B. There we go, we're in. Oh, cheers. Get out. 2 minutes in, we're finally starting the game.
This is the scene here at Carrow Road. I'm Derek Ray, your match commentator, and alongside providing all the tactical and technical analysis is Stuart Robson. And it's all about action from the Premier League in this case. It is Norwich City, and they take on Sheffield United.
Well, thanks, Derek. The best coach I played under would always...
Oh, surely! And a goal!
That's a sloppy start. 1-0 down. Stupid from myself. Don't know why I passed it all the way back to the keeper, to be honest with you. The negative start has led to a negative result at the start. Let's be more positive then. Why is Mertmal there booked? Çalhanoğlu instant equaliser. Not quite sure why Mertmal there has been booked. I can't remember. I probably made a tackle with him, but I just can't remember it. He cut inside and shot. The shot was saved. Number 26 tries sliding to put me off. Hakan Çalhanoğlu will not be put off. And he drills it into the net.
So back underway following the equaliser.
I believe he scored against Leicester, or am I dreaming that up? Oh, I thought I'd nicked it with Uber there.
At times they make passing look easy.
Çalhanoğlu as well. Mulder knocks it back to Poisson. And plays that out lovely to Gavi. And it's going to be a Norwich throw.
Precision was lacking. Throw in coming up. Not looking confident in possession.
That is a yellow card. This ref's biased because he's just sent off Saliba and he's... Oh dear. That's not a red, by the way. It is a yellow every day of the week. It's not a red. He's booked Mulder for something I don't even know. And he's sent off Saliba. Great. Roof of the nets. And here he is. Here he is, number 21. You can see Philippe now, only 69 rated. I bet his pace is shocking. 33 pace. At the ripe age of 37,
the ball seems
still
to
playing.
The closer it gets to goal,
That's a really good effort. Oh, I went to pass it, and of course, exactly as I pass it is when I get tackled. And it's 2-1. That shambolic all round. Philippe, too slow. Somehow Chalobah didn't get back. The shot was so weak and shit, it should really be saved. This game's just scripted. EA don't want me to win it. That is just as simple as it gets.
Brazilians to shut them down.
Example there, where I was in front of my man, and just as I shoot, all of a sudden he completely stops his stride, even though I touch it in front of me before he does, just to allow the man to catch up. Ball through. Oh, can he? 3-1.
So on with the action. And 3-1 the scoreline at the moment.
Fucking hell, who is this guy, Rutter? Come on. Just wide. Could be 4-1, should be 4-1. Norwich have been, I mean, it's been scripted, but nevertheless, you've got to give credit to Norwich. Oh, fuck off. Philippe. Just fuck off. Yellow card.
And you wouldn't be surprised if there's a card coming out here. But it is a yellow card, and the referee having a word. Well, if they're not careful, they're going to lose.
Good header from Philippe.
They've completely lost their discipline. Chance here. Really important piece
positioning as well. He doesn't have the legs anymore, so he's got to make up for it with his experience and his technical ability. What a ball that was, but then Gabby. That's a disgrace.
Well, as you can see, Norwich have been
Philippe
more of the ball,
used his defensive nous to get that
really
ball away.
Some good attacking football, and they look like scoring more.
Pass, there we go. Precision, too strong. And in return, I get that from Gabby. Oh, well, that's a red as well. It's been a very dirty game, and I think we've both played a part in that. I've had the more cards, but Norwich have definitely been there as well. Gavi, shit shot. He's been shocking. That first good thing he did was draw that yellow card. Nice bit of skill past his man, but that pass there could have easily pulled us another one back. No more fucking hell. Corney's missed it for some reason.
Pulls it back. Oh, that is a superb save. So that's the end.
3-1 down. And I'll tell you what, I've been shit. EA's been scripted. If EA is scripted and I'm good, I can sometimes beat the bullshit. If I'm good and EA out scripted, I can usually batter teams. But I've been shit. EA's been scripted. Norwich have been good. Absolutely everything that could mean I'm not going to win today has happened. Ref's useless, given a red card for a tackle that's only a yellow. That's all they can they made a tackle that was just as strong, and it was only given as a yellow. Rooster, the players are just slow as fuck. Caught the wrong button, another red. EA just fucking ate me.
And who knows, that might be the end of the story for them in this one.
Well, I'm sure yes.
He's just lost his discipline there. It's an
head absolutely got
now.
Good tart, good interception there. What's happening here?
It's Norwich City taking on Leicester City. I'm really looking forward to that. Two entertaining teams in what should be a really feisty affair. It did look on for them, but
fantastic from Philippe.
Now can they counter clinically?
I've got nine men, but I'm still managing to get through on goal. But again, there, Deli Uber. Again, that's just proof of the bullshit. Chalobah does well.
But the keeper has it now. Stefano Sensi.
It's just absolutely bullshit. It really is. It's nothing of the sort where I'm aiming. EA have just got their own agenda for this game.
And into the last 30
you can just enjoy
now.
Me suffering.
Well, that's one for them to
really,
pursue.
Nothing I can do. EA just aren't.
To be. Oh, fine stop.
aren't wanting me to win, so therefore win I shall not.
Well, this is one you won't want to miss here on EA TV Live. The second and decisive leg of the Champions League round of 16 tie. It's Sheffield United against Real Madrid.
Well, after that first leg, there's everything to play for in the second leg. With a quarter-final place at stake, it should be a great game.
Sands.
Good ball.
This looks interesting. Well, that wasn't a million miles away.
Still creating opportunities here with nine men. For some reason, they booked Dele Uber. Well, there's booked. I don't want to get in a second. We'll give Isaac Success a run out. Just make sure I've got two up top again. Keep Pembe on the right back.
For the play to stop, and now going back to caution him. Chaponic. Oh, lovely weighted ball. They might be in. He can't hold on to it. In it goes at the second time of asking. But the goalkeeper won't be proud of that moment.
Not even worth talking about. Nothing I can do. They see that. And he's gone. You see how all of a sudden he's got like plus 10 acceleration. He's doing a slowish sort of turn. And then it falls into the path of Tom Davis. Good save from Poisson, but it was only ever going to fall perfectly at the feet of an attacker. That's just, again, another thing there. Look at that pass. So skew whiff. So ridiculous. That was a pass there as well.
Trevor Chalaba. Felipe.
Felipe does well there.
And space here on the flank. And a throw in forthcoming.
Success.
Really
wrong player.
Interception here.
Wanted that for Sands, I believe it was. But
breaking at pace.
Somehow pulled it all the way back there.
They need to get
game's been
back.
Bullshit from the start. Two red cards, four conceded. But hey.
Is this the moment? Oh,
offside.
Really high class goalkeeping.
It's about time I lost a game of football, innit?
So a personnel change then.
Philippe. He's still got it, by the way, at 37 years of age, 69 rated. Fuck it.
Made sure nothing came of that. Well, that's a really good authoritative tackle. Throw in here. Showing a lot of guile there. Promising position, this. And the keeper was always like,
I'll tell you what.
Under no pressure.
Same with two men down, and absolutely
well.
Being scripted against.
And breaking at pace with menace. Oh, what an opportunity!
You know, I think we can be impressed at the fact that we've even been able to create an opportunity or two here.
And behind it's gone.
And again, look there, that quick turn and touch and shot, given absolutely no chance to do anything there by the bullshit.
And the referee blows for full time.
Two red cards, four goals conceded. EA's bullshit. It was only ever meant to be one way, and that was in defeat. Hakan Çalhanoğlu gets a goal. You see there, we still had five shots. Spent most of the game with 10, half the game with 9. And final game of the episode of the career mode will be again, of me, this recording session, will be against Real Madrid. Progress assessment, whatever, and then Saliba and Brewster unavailable for the next game. So, I'll see you next episode for that.